say, if it isn't my favorite hunter.
Oh, me?
Who else? The name's Holly, by the way. Forgot to tell you earlier. Thanks for taking care of those demons. I tell you, that was a real shock, having them show up at the plant. I was so shocked, as a matter of fact, I went and did my back in.
Your back?
Yep, it's given me all kinds of grief. I can barely shuffle 10 feet. But wouldn't you know it, the girl in charge of the valves is off today. Huh. And her job is to go through town and check they're all shut down.
Want me to go for you?
What, you? I don't know. Sure, why not? If it's no trouble, that is.
Gotta say, the women here have it rough.
Yeah, everyone's got their hands full.
They're in charge of the inspections and everything.
Indeed. They know their way around the machinery like no other.
This one's seen better days.
Something to be said for peace of mind.
Anything happened while I was gone?
Yeah, the car got roomier.
Smartass.
Another NIF base has cropped up, frickin' eyesores.
You're worried about the view, I'm worried about the danger.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
That Aranea, she's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
Okay, this one looks hunky-dory. I gotta say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too. It's just, I always had this impression that the Empire was filled with nothing but jerks.
She certainly doesn't fit the mold.
Really makes you wonder. You think she was okay with the raid on the Citadel? This one needs a fix. And quick.
This one's seen better days. Thank you.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
This looks fine. Only a few left, I think.
I wonder, is she really gonna leave the army?
You seem quite smitten with her.
Which one is it?
One is what?
Her or Cindy.
RNA or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay, let me think about this for a sec.
I've no doubt both of them can wait.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No prob. One more and we're done.
The war is won, yet they continue harvesting for soldiers.
Now that you mention it, that does seem like overkill.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
You know, we did struggle a bit without you.
Oh, yeah?
Couldn't get the fire going.
You could have just cast a spell.
Kinda overkill, don't you think?
Hopeless. Next time I'll show you hacks how it's done. Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but I think you might like them a little too much, big guy.
There's nothing else like them. They're easy to make whenever you've got a craving, and they're delicious to boot. I'll never forget my first time.
Must have been real eye-opening after all the fine dining you did before that.
Care for cup noodles? Thank you. See you later.
Huh?
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Another NIF base has cropped up, frickin' eyesores.
You're worried about the view. I'm worried about...